Felicity means happiness, and she's brought that into all of our lives in great abundance ever since the day she was born. My late father once told me that Felicity was a special girl, and he was right.
Okay.
When we got to know Glenn, we found him to be a very sensible young man who was focused, also determined and thoughtful. The Curillos have warmly welcomed Felicity into their family as one of their own, and we're very grateful for them for doing so.
Felicity. I knew from early on in our relationship, it has and always will be effortless. We make the perfect team together. I promise to always love you unconditionally and protect and care for you throughout everything in life. Whatever the future may hold, I look forward to a lifetime with you by my side as my best friend, my wife, and my soulmate.
Glenn, you are so beautiful inside and out, and you are everything I could have dreamed of and more. You have always supported me. Love me for who I am. You've always told me how beautiful I am. Whatever the future may hold, I look forward to a lifetime with you by my side, my best friend, my husband, my soulmate.
Felicity, it is our great pleasure to declare you to be husband and wife. And now the kiss!
Woo-hoo! From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on, from this moment, I have been blessed.
Ever since Felicity has come into Glenn's life, she has made Glenn an incredibly happy man from the moment they first met. All that remains for me to say is to wish you both a long and happy life together with all the luck and love in the world.
Felicity has found her match. They are both very lucky to have each other, and only just the beginning of their lives.
I welcome Felicity to the Curillo clan and wish them all the very best for a long and happy future together. We're delighted to welcome Glenn into the Power family. Today I'm very happy to publicly announce that you're officially off probation.
As long as I live, from this moment on.
Action.